Hello YouTube, today I'm going to show you how to change skin in Minecraft. First you go to this website, Minecraft skins. And you download the skin. I mean the TNT pick. You will download. I have already one. Yeah. You make the name Shell. And you go to Run. And the app dot. Then go to Minecraft and then Pin and then Minecraft and open it with WinRAR. Then you go to Mob and you will see char.png and you delete that file. Yeah. Let's go delete. Now I'm gonna pick your skin and you put it here. Okay, here it is. Okay, and now you're gonna start Minecraft. As you start a game, and then you click, and you will see I'm playing a SpongeBob. SpongeBob, the real one. He's little, and he'll help. Look, Mike. So. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to my channel. Bye.